Welcome to Dirt 3. I'm Ellie, your business agent, and we're really excited that you've decided to sign with us. Now, before we move on, let's get your details for the contract. I've got a great feeling about this. If you're ready to start the Dirt Tour, the first championship series is waiting for you.
Or you can also check out multiplayer for some totally awesome racing. What'll it be?
Fantastic. We've signed you up to a four-season contract. Here's an overview of what you can look forward to. Selecting the season will show you what's currently available to you. To start off your first season, I've signed you up for the Alpine Stars Trophy. It's a great place for us to get noticed. And here's Jack. Let me introduce you to your chief mechanic.
Hey, nice to meet you. Let me know which event you want to compete in, and I'll fill you in on the details. Okay, rally is a skilled, fast-paced discipline. Rapid-fire staggered starts means that your opponents are just around the corner, so keep an eye on who's doing what. The races are point-to-point, and the stages take place on a variety of terrains and landscapes that will challenge you technically. Anticipating what's next is the key to success. Finish times are added across the stages, so every second counts, literally. The shortest overall time wins.
Cool. Based on your driving record, a couple of teams have contacted me. They're both great teams, but we'll have more to choose from as your driver rep increases.
If you want to increase your reputation, just pay attention to me. I'll turn you into an international sensation in no time.
That's fine, Christian, thanks. But why don't we let our driver choose a team? Great, let's get started.
Welcome to Finland. This is one of the most iconic rally locations in the world. There's no shortage of jumps, so make sure you don't lose control. Some of the greatest rally drivers have raced here. It's home of the fastest rally stages in the world. This is the service area. You can find information here about the next race. It's also where you can adjust your difficulty in assists and tweak your vehicle setup. I've provided you with a balanced setup to start with, but feel free to have a look and adjust it to whatever suits your driving style best. If you need more info on anything technical, just select it. Okay, the car's all set, but come on back anytime if you need more alterations. Good luck in your first race.
Tightens over pitch.
awesome race. You should upload the highlights onto YouTube for your fans to watch.
Up to all the hype, mate. Great job.
What did I tell you? Keep racing like that and you're going to be a household name.
And more importantly, more teams will want you to race their cars. Brilliant work. Hey, Spider, you've almost qualified. Stay focused and keep your eyes on the prize.
So Rallycross is your good old frantic multi-car circuit racing. Your tracks are short sprints and made up of a mixture of surface types for some intense in-your-face racing. With cars that are both quick and agile, this really is all about the overtakes. Be the first to finish and the glory's yours. Welcome to Michigan Smelter. This place might look like an abandoned.
Thank you.
was awesome. You gotta show that to the world. Put it on YouTube. Who just kicked some rallycross butt? You did, that's who.
Are you sure this was your first rallycross event? Because you look like an old pro out there.
That's the way to do it, superstar. You qualify for the final and rock the podium to boot. You're unstoppable. DC has got a big surprise waiting for you. Your own personal...
Hey, don't give away the surprise yet, Christian.
Thanks, Jack. Yeah, keep racing as well as I know you can, and you'll find out what it is.
Welcome to Kenya, home of the Safari Rally. There's only one way to describe this event, hot. Temperatures are going to be boiling out there on the plains, and those rough surfaces are going to give you a tough workout.
Yo, amigo, post that footage on YouTube. It rocks.
Thank you.
Make a name for yourself early.
Organizers of the Brembo Blast are so impressed by your driving, they've offered you a spot in their next competition. This is a really big deal.
Everyone's talking about you, amigo. Your rep is starting to take off.
Right then, head-to-head is all about you and the other driver. The elaborate crossover tracks means you'll be racing different track sections at different times. This is a spectator event. So pay attention to your huge crossover jumps to make sure the crowd's loving you when you cross the finish line. Knockout rounds mean you'll need to get through the early stages and win the final to be victorious. Are you ready to become a champion today?
Thank you.
yo amigo. Post that footage on YouTube. It rocks.
Welcome to Aspen.
Thank you.
Yo, amigo, post that footage on YouTube. It rocks.
Outstanding podium finish. This will really help raise your driver rating. Been invited to compete in the Rockstar Trans World Clash. So far, this season's progressing better than I ever expected.
Okay, Land Rush is a bit like Rallycross, only bigger and more aggressive. The off-road circuits are twisted with jumps, banks, and a whole lot of craziness to keep the races raw. The only thing separating you and the chaos is your four-wheel drive Land Rush truck, or the more exposed rear-wheel drive buggies. Stay in control of your nerves, and you'll cross the finish line first. You didn't put a single dent in the car last time. Now that's what I call clean driving. Keep it up.
This is a good step towards the final. Keep it up.
If you race like that every time, we're going to have a lot of finals to look forward to.
Qualified for the final. Nicely done. Here's hoping we'll see you on the podium.
No one doubts your skills at Rally. Show them why you're one of the best.
Footage on YouTube. It rocks.
That's fantastic. Wait until I tell our sponsors.
So this is the Drift Showcase Challenge. Race down the short track, turn around at the marker, and come back again, drifting as much as you can as you go. Your fans are out there watching, so give them a show.
Welcome to Michigan. There are breathtaking views up here near the Great Lakes, but majestic forests and lightning-fast races will test your skills to the limit. So keep your eyes on the road and your foot to the floor.
Totally earned that silver medal, amigo.
Welcome to Monte Carlo. They've been racing here for a century now, but the competition's still just as intense. The tracks are tight and twisty, with unpredictable road conditions making this more than your average asphalt challenge. Win here, and you'll have conquered the granddaddy of rally races.
Left. right, easy left. Easy right, very long, under bridge, 40. Easy left, easy right. 40. Easy left, enter. Easy right, very long. Easy left, into easy right, very long. 60. Left very long, 40, to finish.
Your fans will go nuts when they see that. Let's post it on YouTube.
A tough one, but you passed with flying colors. Hey Spider, I've been keeping my bosses updated on your progress. They're so happy with you. They think you're ready to go to the DC Gymkhana Academy at Battersea in London.
Dude, you're going to love this. Master Gymkhana, and there's no telling how high your star will fly.
And I hear they've lined up a bit of a legend to show you the ropes. Can you get him to sign my wrench? You've dominated rallycross races. It's raining cats and dogs.
Your fans will go nuts when they see that. Let's post it on YouTube.
I guess the smelter brings out the best in you.
Yes, another great race.
DC's just announced a new challenge, and they want you, Superstar. What do you say?
Keep in. Medium right, keep in. Medium right.
great rally event.
Way to go, mate.
For the final. Brilliant.
You're a rock star, muchacho.
Listen, just keep your head on straight and you'll do fine. You didn't put a single dent in the car, lot.
Was awesome. You gotta show that to the world. Put it on YouTube.
You're really proving yourself this season.
Yeah, but we always knew you had potential, right? You raced a clean line last race. Didn't need to fix much on the car.
Silver medal.
You must love the spotlight. You've been...
Easy left, keep in.
that was awesome. You gotta show that to the world. Put it on YouTube.
Welcome to Shibuya.
Thank you.
Your fans will go nuts when they see that. Let's post it on YouTube.
Outstanding podium finish. This will really help raise your driving record.
You must love the spotlight. You've been doing really well in head-to-head events recently. Let's keep it up.
Post that footage on YouTube. It rocks.
too.
Okay, ready for your big surprise? I want you to meet your new Gymkhana instructor, 3-time X Games medalist and YouTube sensation, racing superstar, Ken Block.
Hey, what's up?
If you haven't seen this guy's videos, you're missing out on some really sick driving. Ken is the best Gymkhana driver on the planet, and he's also one of the sport's biggest innovators. He single-handedly raised the profile of the sport.
Come on, Christian, you're making me blush.
Just tell me how it is, my amigo. Okay. So once you learn how to do Gymkhana, we'll start setting challenges for you. So be sure to pay attention to everything Ken says.
All right, let's get you out there and up to speed. This is gonna be fun.
Nice. Welcome to Gymkhana School, Ken Block style. What better way to begin Gymkhana training than by smashing things? What's this all about, Ken?
Well, smash blocks is the simplest trick you're gonna learn about. Just drive into them and you'll get points for each one you smash. Simple as that.
Maximum destruction. All right, Ken's shown you how it's done. Just smash enough blocks to get a bronze medal and move on to the next tutorial. Go smash it. Dude, you're a natural at this. Now this is what I'm talking about. Jumps and getting tons of air. Any tips for our driver, Ken?
Well, they're really pretty easy. The trick is to find the right line into the jump. Get as much speed as you dare for some big air time. Be careful though, as you'll need to keep it under control on the landing.
So the further you fly, the higher the score. Look out for the triangles to tell you how well you did. 3 triangles means you aced the trick and got maximum points. Driving amigo, mucho mucho grande Gymkhana skills. Ah, drifting. That's how you get the crowd going. Tell us how it's done, Ken.
Okay, these are drift gates. There's a few different kinds, but they all work the same way. Just slide through them fast and with the car at an angle. The faster and the more sideways you drift through the gate, the more points you'll score.
Awesome. Go get your slide on, amigo. Awesome, man. I knew you'd be great at this. Spin zones look impossible to me. A real demonstration of precision driving. What's the trick of pulling these off, Ken?
Well, the spin zone's actually one of my favorite tricks. You need to drive into the marked area and get the car into a controlled spin. The more you spin, the more you'll score. The key is to approach slowly and at an angle. Then turn in and use the handbrake to get the back end out. Keep your foot on the gas and steer hard to keep it going.
The longer the spin, the higher you score. If you max it out or start getting dizzy, just straighten up and drive off. The crowds love this stuff. That was a sick performance. You totally can do this without the trick steer assist. Why don't you try turning it off the next time?
dust, no glory, it's the same old story, boy. Out with my nightstick, cruising a corridor. They always wanna ask why you swinging that sword of yours. Cause I'm a warrior, killing them more and more.
Fancy a donut?
May look different, but they all work the same way. You just need to pull up a smooth, sideways drift around the central object. To get started, drive up like you're going past the trick, then get your car sideways by turning in hard and using the handbrake. Next, balance the throttle and the steering to keep your nose as close to the center as possible while you spin.
Remember, you can only score points off the Mark Gymkhana donuts. They look pretty tricky, but I got faith. Better get to it. Told you Ken knows what he's talking about.
Christian and Ken tell me you handled the Gymkhana training like a pro. Great, let's see what you can do. For the final event of the season, I've entered you into a competitive Gymkhana event.
What a killer way to wrap up your first season. You're totally ready to tear it up. This is going to be off the hook.
You'll need to finish in the top three in order to qualify for the next season. Don't let me down.
Freestyle Gymkhana is the ultimate motorsport expression. It's fresh, it's new, it's loud, and it's bright. Starting out in the days when there was nothing but a couple of cones in a car park, Gymkhana now takes the center stage with custom-built arenas, mad crowds, and everything that is sick. The top drivers around the world all compete to sign their names in rubber and get the crowds going wild. Gymkhana is all about expression and personality. Make it your own, and you'll have some fans for life. You're gonna love this one, amigo. Alright, you've learned all the tricks, but now comes the real challenge. You've got to string them all together and compete in a freestyle Gymkhana event. These events are all about putting on a show for the fans. Keep the crowd hooked, and this will act as a multiplier on your trick scores, earning you anywhere up to triple points. Ken, what's the key to keeping the crowd on your side?
Well, there's three main things you'll want to remember. First, minimize your downtime by stringing tricks together as quickly as you can. Second, don't repeat the same tricks too much, or the crowd will get bored. Finally, don't crash. Smashing up your car shows a lack of control. Once you're out there, everything I taught you will all fall into place. So don't worry, and good luck.
We'll be rooting for you, buddy. Give them a show they'll never forget. was awesome. You gotta show that to the world. Put it on YouTube.
Hey, you did a great job out there. I'm looking forward to competing against you soon. I reckon I've got some real competition on my hands.
You definitely have, Ken. You better look out. Way to represent, my friend. The fans are loving it, and so am I.
What a way to end the season. I can't believe how well you did. I knew I made the right choice in signing you. Congratulations. Congratulations on surviving your first pro season. As your reward, DC has given you access to something very exclusive.
You're in the big leagues now, muchacho. This is one serious perk of the job. We're turning the Battersea compound into a driving nirvana for you to sharpen your skills or simply cut loose and have a little fun. We just renovated the parking lot. Here you can drift the donut to your heart's content. Oh, and look out for the awesome four-way jump we put in. You totally gotta check it out.